also showing their support fellow competitors Maggie Thorne and Flex the Brett.
Tiana came back from that injury to be the top woman in the LA region. She made it all the way to the eighth obstacle.
Tiana Webberly has been training relentlessly. 5'3", 125.
And now she's another one of her athletes who come from pole vaulting. She knows how to fly, and that's going to help her here on springy roots.
But you can see, you have to control your momentum here. Tiana Webberly.
Take that ride just like a roller coaster. All right, put your seatbelt on. Hold it off smooth.
And showing no fear on that rebuild knee. So incredible. Was getting so close to finishing stage one last week. This guy's really going to need big strides here.
She got to hit it hard and fast.
Come on.
Oh, snap. The hesitation.
All right.
Here we go. Stop. Think about it.
You saw really controlling your momentum on spinning wheels. Got to do it here again.
Right. Take a center of the wheel.
Look at that.